Hello friends, I'm Saurav from Technical Review. Today I come with a video. In this video I will tell you that what are the some good news for today. Okay, so first news I want to going to tell you that Vivo has launched its new smartphone today. Its name is Y69. So I'm going to tell you its specification, okay, and its price. So a specification of this smartphone is it comes with 16 megapixel moonlight selfie camera, 4G LTE network, 5.5 inch HD IPS display. Processor is MT6570. It is octa-core 1.5 gigahertz, 3GB RAM, 32GB internal storage, and you can expand it up to 256GB. Yeah. And back camera is 13 megapixel with flash, battery is 3000 mAh, and this device runs on Android 7.0 Nougat. Okay, and this smartphone supports Fun Touch UI. Okay, so this is all about the specifications. In terms of the price of this phone is 14,919, and it will available on at Flipkart, Amazon, and other retail store. So friends, the price tag of approx 15k, this is, it seems good phone. Okay, I'm not saying that it's a bad phone or not, because I have used many Vivo phone. Its selfie camera is really very good, the back camera is also good, and two three quick things that keep it's the 4G LTE, apart from it 3GB RAM, 32GB internal storage, so it makes it some kind of a good phone that you can take the some touch and feel in the market. If you don't want to purchase this phone from the Flipkart or Amazon, so you can go to your nearest store and you can take the touch and feel of this smartphone and you can purchase it from there. And second good news for today is that Lava announces 2-year warranty for its smartphone and feature phone. Yeah, so in this if you are going to purchase any smartphone from 26th of August, so all of the devices from 26th of any devices you purchase 26th of August or after 26th of August, it will come with the 2 years of warranty, so you can easily exchange your phone at the service center, but in it some terms and conditions. So what are these terms and conditions? I'm going to tell you which are in the press release of the Lava mentioned. Okay, so in this press release, Lava mentioned that the company announced that on the purchase of a Lava mobile handset from August 26, 2017, the customers will have 2-year warranty activated on their phones. Lava's wide reach over 1,000 service centers spread across the country will further facilitate in getting mobile handset serviced in consumers' close vicinity. As per the 2-year warranty policy, Lava service center mark it presence even in the remote parts on the country, such as Leh and Andaman and Nicobar Island. So this is it. And apart from it, the standard warranty clause of 6-month validity on accessories and 1 year on touch panel plus LCD will apply on both Lava's feature and smartphone. So this is the term and condition for the Lava. So friend, this is my today's tech news for Vivo's mobile and Lava 2-year warranty. Hope you like this video. So friends, please like this video, share this video, and subscribe my this channel. Thanks.